All right, so we got the RM16 mixer set up right here. We got, let me see, I think I'm going with 7 channels today on Gary. Got our control surface there running through the Pro. And yeah, this is Gary's new drum set. So his wife just got him this. We told him that we would video him, set it up, make him sound like a god on the drums. What does that shirt say?
Savage.
Savage. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, nasty. Yeah. Acting stupid. So yeah, this is gonna be awesome, guys. We're about to get it going. Oh, here comes a record shade. I see you on a damn alive. And on the page, I see my face. All right, Gary, so what got you started? What got you to start playing drums?
Real easy. You know, you don't get to pick your parents. Mine are awesome. From what I was told, about 4 years old, my grandmother bought me my first drum. Found out I had rhythm. My aunt played piano. We kind of jammed along. I was a kid, so I don't remember much of it, but she got my first drum, and then it kind of went from there. Little toy kits here and there that, you know, you had to put duct tape on when the heads would break, but eventually I graduated to a real drum set that they bought me when I was, I think, a freshman in high school, 1985. First kit, Slingerland, all wood. Had no idea what I had, and didn't know how to play it. My parents bought it for me, they had set it up. I'm like, now what do I do? And a friend of my brother's taught me a little bit, and I guess the rest is history.
All right, now Gary, this is the question everybody wants to know right here. How many bands has Gary Summers played in?
You know, 20 years ago, I could probably tell you by counting on my hands, but a lot. I've been in Waco since 1990, moved here from Katy, Texas, and to go to school. That really didn't pan out. Got my first rock band, give a shout out to a few of the guys in Riff Raff that gave me my start, Trent Duffer, Shannon White, and Robert Johnson on guitar. That's where I cut my teeth, and pretty much from then on, I met several people in the industry in Waco and latched on to them. And I would say somewhere in between the number of 20 and 30.
All right, so I'm gonna move over here just for a second because we got a really nice drum set over here. This thing's beautiful. We're gonna have cameras all over it, but we want Gary to tell us who got you this really pretty set you got here.
My beautiful, wonderful, and very cool wife, Jamie, got it for me for Christmas this past December. Surprised me with it because I've been thinking about getting a new kit. I've had the same kit for 20 years. Anyway, so I had the itch, and she figured that it would probably take me a while to do anything. And a buddy of mine, Kerry Wheeler, who works at Tarpley Music, a little plug for him, sold it to her. And I've been tweaking on it ever since, but didn't have to do much to it. It's a badass kit. Thanks, babe.
We love you, Jamie.
I'm recording now, so we're good.